nice and tight, so it's waterproof, nice and tight. All right, let's go get the bait. Sam, wanna get the bait? Where's your bait we're using? Oh! All right, Sam, follow me.
I hope the seagulls don't eat our bait.
Oh, yeah, the seagull, Sam. Sam, what about the seagull?
Oh, no.
That's my hat. Oh, no, get the hat, Sam. Good man, all
right. We got his hat.
Good job, Sam.
No hats.
Thank you.
We're armed in the making of
this. If my Honda hat gets wet, I'll be very upset. Just stop seeing my hat in the water, Sam. Good?
Yeah.
Alright, let's check it out. You did a good deed.
Do the same thing I did last time. Alright, good. Do the same thing I did last time.
Oh yeah, so we put the bait. Wait, oh my god, the water. We put the weight over here, and this thing, wanna see it again, Sam? We'll show it later again.
Go ahead. Stick around there, stick around. Here we go, guys.
I'm a cameraman, I have to sacrifice.
All right, follow you, Dad. They're both good work. Can't worry about this.
All right. The bail.
We're good.
Bail's open.
Yeah, yeah.
Hell yeah.
Connect the battery here. Right here, boom.
Telemetry lost.
Oh my god. Ugh. Get my cap, Sam. Oh shit. No, this cap. Oh no. Get that. Oh my god, that was crazy. All right. A little bit too close to the water. Yeah, it was. That was crazy. That was pretty funny. Look at my Honda hat. Oh my god, I got all salt water in it. Oh my god, I gotta wash it. Oh. I just paid $20 for that hat. Damn it.
Just paid for this.
No, I didn't. I had it for a while. Bye, guys. What's going on? Pulled in the house. Another video here. Hey, Sam. What do we got going on here, Sam? The boat.
We're boat fishing from shore, I guess.
From the shore. What shore are we in now, Sam? What state are we in?
St. Jones Beach. We're in New York.
Yeah, Long Island, New York, guys. Long Island, New York. And that's Sammy.
Hi.
That's Sam's son. And he likes Taekwondo and karate, looks like, from his shirt. And he's digging a hole there with some water. Well, we got the fish.
We're trying to catch a big one.
Big fish. This is the boat we're using here. The next section of the video, we're going to put the bait on it. And I'm going to show you exactly what we're doing. To cast it out about a half a mile out. We went about 1,000 meters out. Which is pretty, you can see by his spool. You see his spool from, look at that.
You can see how far out we went.
That's pretty far out, right, Sam?
Yeah.
Half his spool is gone.
About 150 yards.
All right, 150 yards, I guess. Wait, I said 1,000 meters. That was wrong then. Maybe 300 meters. 200 meters. This boat can go out, actually out.
A meter and a yard is almost the same.
It's almost the same, exactly. This boat can go 1,500 meters from the remote control. That's very, very far out there. That's super, super far out. I think 1,500 meters, same as by that rig over there. Look at that rig.
No.
Okay, maybe half the
miles.
Distance. Maybe half the distance from that rig. All right. All right, fine. All right. National Geographic. What are those fucking things called? Oh my god, they're gonna hit us, those fuckers. Get the hell out of here. Like little bats. Are they?
There we go.
Welcome to OpenTX.
Thank God.
Throttle warning.
Are you still recording, Sam?
Yeah.
All right, get the fish. So is that like he was eating that fish or he was...
Yeah, he ate it.
He ate it. Looks like his style, though. That same species, though.
No, it's a mullet.
Oh.
Do you want me to pull it out?
I don't know.
Should I?
What should we do? Cut right here?
God,
sure.
Switch warning.
Oh, shut up.
Viewer discretion advised, I guess.
My knife is so freaking dull now.
Yeah, we got a really dull knife.
We gotta get a new bait knife.
New bait knife? Dude, that knife is like from like 1962, bro. Look at that shit. Shit is so old. And you're not even heating it, you're putting it back in there. That's disgusting.
Oh, man.
You're trying to leave it there.
Why leave it? Alright, should I record it getting hooked?
You can record. So I put the battery in, I hooked it up. Where are you going, Sam?
Oh, I thought
you
I was
to record me,
record.
Sam. Alright, so I put that hook in the battery. The activation is putting on the controller first, and then hooking up the battery,
and the balance cord into the GPS module, which I did already. See the recording here? I got it. See, the GPS module is right there, it's blinking, and the blue light there is flashing steady. Steady flash means the GPS is on, so GPS is solid. All right, here you go, Sam, you can record it now. I'm gonna hook up the boat here now, and we're gonna go over there now with Sammy and get the bait on here. How to hook it now. Make the hook, Sam, and I'm gonna show people how to hook it. I'll show what the process is here. This button here controls that servo right there.
Pin right there.
Yep. All right, make the circle. Hook it up. Yeah.
That's all you gotta do, right?
Yep. Where's the body? That is a big piece of bait right there, guys.
Piece of bait, big weight.
Get some blood. Get some blood for the dolphins. Let's feed those dolphins. Is it open? It's open. That's where the fishing line is right there. And let's put the power on, get this boat some power. Here she going. She's going out, she's a half throttle right now, half throttle, going out to the ocean.
Battery.
Oh, shut up. No.
Battery.
Low battery disabled. She's gonna go, I disabled low battery warning.
I think you're towing it again.
What?
It
doesn't matter, I can still tow it out. Is it going out?
It's going out, I just hope it stays on the hook.
It will. It came off the boat, because I told you, low battery, it made a U-turn by itself, it wasn't me.
Yeah,
it is. I disabled it.
This video's gonna be interesting. I don't have any fishing videos yet on Force Hobby, so this is my first one. Right, Sam?
Yeah.
My first fishing video, Sam.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to the new hobby, guys. Fishing boats and hoes. But we don't have any.
We don't have any.
It's
sadly.
September 9th today? What's today, the 10th? It's like the 9th, so maybe we're who goes out to the beach anyway? We don't think about the beach now. We do. Well, obviously we do for fishing. And the water is actually very warm, guys. Oh yeah, it felt good. Oh yeah. This water feels pretty good.
You're getting tired already?
That's a lot of stuff.
Alright.
Force gonna do no more. My arms are aching. My knees weak and arms are heavy. There's vomit in your sweater already. Good job, Sam. Get it out. Come on, get it out. Get up. Let's see if we get some crabs.
Maybe it's a spider. Maybe a king.
Oh, we got the fish head. Oh, it came back. All intact. Look at that thing. Ha! Yummy, very yummy. That's my lunch. Wait, you talk about protecting your rod. Can you explain a little bit more for the people? What do you mean protecting your rod?
Like they say, it's supposed to protect it from damage or whatever.
But he said that was a rod condom.
You don't really need that. But when you got like multiple two-piece rods and you put them in the car.
But that's a rod condom. That's what your son said.
This thing, it helps keep the line from getting tangled.
That's what we call them.
That's really what.
Well, I don't get my rod tangled that often, Sam. So
that's really what
you mean.
It's
fishing. You mean a fishing rod? Is that correct?
It helps to keep the lines all together. I mean, this might get tangled, but we at least some, it's not going to get tangled up there.
We did some wave hopping with that boat too. Wave hopping.
Yeah, that was cool. I want to see that on the video.
That's going to be cool. We did a little wave hopping. Yeah, that shit was fun. Yeah, you couldn't probably couldn't hear us there back there with the wind, but now there's no wind here, so we had a fantastic time with the boat. You can visit the hobbyshopgreece.com. Wait, I'm sorry, just hobbyshop.gr.
An overpriced bag.
Overpriced boat. That's awesome though. Sam had a good time with it. You said it was a legit boat. What are your thoughts of the boat, Sam?
I mean, it was able to tow out like a pound of meat and a 4 ounce weight, so it did what it was supposed to do. And then this thing, where it drops the line off, it works perfectly. Like it's exactly, yeah, it's, man, it's too bad we didn't get any bites today, but that's exactly what we need, you know? It's too
nice of a day. See that? He said it works perfectly, guys.
How beautiful of a day it was.
And that's from a true fisherman right here, too. He is a fisherman. I'm not no fishing expert. Sammy is, right, Sam? Let me put my...
I wouldn't call myself an expert.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
I don't know that much fishing.
Put it back here, this way it doesn't get you.
I definitely go fishing a lot, so does that count?
Yeah, you're a fishing expert, man. You're the fisherman, and he said this boat's legit. That means this shit's awesome. And same with Alexa, too.
Yeah.
We had a lot of fun, right, Sam?
Yeah, I had tons of fun.
Time to go watch some football. Thanks all for watching, guys. This is Force Hobbies signing out. Till next time.
Huge RC boats. It's crazy, man.